Hello, YouTube peoples. Grizzly Bear here with Mr. Mortensen and One Free Man, and we are still in a cave and trying to leave.
Yes, it's a good time.
it's a crazy fun time. We're just trying not to die. And it's mainly right. Me having
It's a
issues.
Very good time. Yeah, there was
some
issues.
You know, issues me having issues with a wall just respawning.
Yeah.
Alright, so where do we go next?
Forward!
This way! Hi-ho, Zubber, away!
What did you say? Zubber, away!
Okay, so I just want to get out of here, because if those mothers responded, I just...
So just run in the direction we need to go, and hopefully not die. Oh yeah, it's definitely the right way.
Yeah, this way it is.
I think there's painkillers, if anyone needs it, at the way back. But I think it was... Yeah, here it is. There's also a candy bar, so I'll take...
Oh.
Ooh,
there's like three...
Sniper.
There was... Yeah, okay, there were three inside of each other, I'll drop one. I don't have the pan. God damn it.
God damn it, sir.
It's fine.
The damn this never game. I need to go back to the plane, like, literally, immediately as we get to the surface, because I'm sick and tired of that. I need it. I need to get it back.
God, how did you not pick up a pan?
I picked up
Why
everything.
Did you not-
I did pick up everything. The game just hates me. I literally picked up every single thing in the plane. And I also ate everything, so, you know. That's probably why I'm losing stamina so fast.
What? That makes no sense.
Because I'm burning fat, do you not get your joke? I'm becoming fat from eating all the airplane food. And that's why my stamina goes away so fast.
Hooray, a rope!
Yay! We could climb, and hopefully... Yay!
And hopefully not die.
Hopefully yay as well. That's also hopefully fine. My lighter just keeps lighting itself while I'm climbing this one hand. Oh yeah, the tanks. I still haven't even refilled mine, so I'm just... Should we refill and then pick up the tanks? Is that a good plan? Because they're not... We're not
yeah.
There are four now.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I only see two.
There are four on my screen. Because I'm refilling now. Okay, I picked up one of them. Yeah,
how
there's
do
only
you
two left now.
Fill again?
You just click on the air tank and it fills.
Okay.
This is like basically the best cave run we had because we haven't died once. I mean, we did die a couple times.
We died a lot.
Oh, this is the dead end. Oh yeah, because we're supposed to go this way. We're supposed to go this way.
Oh, I nearly just walked off the edge.
Well, did Mortensen die at all?
No, I didn't die.
He didn't die at all. We just kept dying repeatedly.
Yeah,
yep.
He didn't lose any shit. That's cool. Oh look, sticks. A lot of sticks.
Yay!
Fiddlesticks.
I just heard myself echo.
Don't you Amanda? Mean you heard your own telecommunicator?
Yeah, I heard a couple echoes. Six.
You have to hold the walkie-talkie for someone else to hear you talking in the walkie-talkie?
Wait, so is someone actually holding a walkie-talkie? Is that why I keep hearing myself echo?
I'm not.
Oh, come on, Mortensen.
I'm not. What are you talking about? I don't have it on right now. Also, we just passed right through...
Not right now!
...through three doors and a broken door. So that's a lot of doors in this place. To say the least.
Which, jeez, Mortensen, that's why... I thought something was just screwing up with Skype.
I did it like once and then stopped again and then... Yeah.
You've done it several times.
Yeah, but I did that several times. This is pretty much the way out, though.
Because it makes us echo, and it records the echo, and it's not... It's yucky.
Yucky? Oh, my flashlight. Oh, yeah. Why am I not clicking shift? God damn it. It's not even spending stamina, it's just... It goes past stamina, and then it keeps going. Like, it doesn't even care.
It uses a lot of your stamina
really
fast. Yeah,
but then when you're out of stamina, it still goes. Like, it doesn't care.
Come on. Let me make another torch real quick.
And then it'll be a waste after we climb the next rope.
Never mind.
We have to jump to get to this rope.
Shit, that's right.
I think I might have to tap down. Or someone, I don't know. I can save someone if they try to jump and then grab it. Let's see if that works even, so we know for future.
It doesn't.
Okay.
We've done this before, just hold on.
Okay, I'm gonna tap down and then get up the rope, because that's the only way to do it.
Hey, Mortensen, look at the wall next to you.
Oh yeah.
Oh, well. I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm just kidding. It's fun though.
Yeah.
We're going up. Wait, we can go up here.
Hold on, be careful. Give each other a little bit of space. This is why I died last time.
I'm stuck inside the rock. Yeah, so we can just get out of the cave like this as opposed to going around. I guess that works. Where am I going from here? Oh, to the left. To the right, actually. There we go. Oh yeah, of course, Josh's like glitchy-ass axe. That doesn't work. Don't know why you're slow, and I don't get it. Doesn't make sense. Wait. I'm confused on where we are right now. I'm very confused. We have to go the other
There's
way?
There's a rope down.
There's a rope down, but we're supposed to go up, so I don't know.
You have
that
to...
Goes to the bottom.
One must
that
go down
to
go back up.
That goes to the bottom.
Yeah. Everything
goes
down.
There's another side. There's another side to that. We went to the right. There's a left, too.
Hold on.
So I want to try to... Okay, darkness does not help me from finding my direction.
Dude, we just came from that side, did we not?
We came from downstairs, not this side.
Yeah, we came from down below.
Yeah, this is a rope up, so you have to go the other way.
Because,
so come back,
Josh.
Come back up the rope, and then there's a rope if you go to the other side with the axe. See, I'm not stupid. I'm insane, rather. Not yet, anyway.
I have the bow out?
Because, you know, it's fun. Why wouldn't you have it? It's a good time. Wait, do I even have any arrows? No, I don't. But at least I have a bow.
Hopefully this time I won't die from this one.
You're safe now, Josh. There you go.
I nearly died again. That would have been...
I like how the axe noise makes... It reminds me of a freaking song. I don't know why. Whoa, you're like flying to the left.
Yeah.
That was weird.
So I'm glitched to go incredibly slow. She's glitched to just... Get across
I guess,
and massive
I guess
gaps
off the
in
wall.
Three.
She's glitched to go super fast or glitched to go super slow. I would just see this go normal.
Yeah, I get thrown off the wall.
Yeah,
the wall,
it's
not fun.
It's fun looking. I want to try that. That looks like a fun time.
No, it's not. I've died that way, so.
Yeah. Man, this game, like, there's something about it that it doesn't like doing multiplayer. I do not know. Like, there's some weird glitches.
Well,
they're
you
enjoyable,
have to do it
but, like,
separately from single player. You can't just be like, oh, we'll just copy the exact code, correct?
Yeah,
you have to make different code.
That's the thing. There's a different code, but, like, it's messed up. There's a rope here.
Yeah, it's probably harder to do that one than it is to do single.
Not necessarily. It's just you have to do different things. The thing that makes it difficult sometimes is that you have to make the base game and then make the multiplayer, and then it's like, ugh, should we even bother? Oh, look, there's meds and bones and food. There's snacks over here. Take them. Oh, damn.
I have batteries.
I have some. Oh, batteries. Cool. To-do list updated. What's up with this? Oh, God. It almost glitched me off again. Do not move as you get up here. When you get up on the top of the rope, do not move. Just stand still until it stops moving. Because it almost throws me off every time.
What are you talking about?
The freaking rope glitches out and almost throws me off.
Oh,
there.
Hi. Modern axe.
What?
Yeah.
This is where the modern axe is.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got... Okay, I didn't get anything new, but it just... Okay, whatever. Yeah, see how it moves you forward, and it almost throws you off the edge. It's not fun. Don't move towards far back. Just there we go.
I know.
Spam space. Like, just do Skyrim physics. There we go. So this is the way out.
Was that the way out, or is this the way out?
It's the other way,
Okay. Oh, nope.
I'm stuck on nothing, there we go. We're almost out!
Yay, we pretty much made it!
I can smell oxygen! I can almost get out of here! Run for your life! What the hell? Okay.
Oh my God, what is that?
What, it's just a case?
Oh my God, what is that suitcase?
So many times.
Yeah, I'm winning the cat. I was about to say something in Norwegian and English at the same time. That was weird.
You should have just said it.
No, you wouldn't understand what I said.
No?
That's why I usually don't do it. Language barriers are so fun, aren't they? I mean, even when I'm like better at English than Norwegian, I still mess up and think of English. Because I'm like, what is that word? What does it mean? Yeah, we're out. Oh. Oxygen! I can breathe now.
So okay, first night? Thing we do is save when we get out
night.
There.
It's indeed night. Yeah, we should
yep,
save
it's
here.
Night.
Save, save,
night.
Save, 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 save.
Get
save,
out of my
save,
way!
Save,
I have
save.
To save!
Save first, then try to sleep.
Yeah.
Or just save.
Well, yeah, it's been an entire entire day since we tried
Ready?
To leave. That's insane.
In 3, 2, 1.
Yay! Daytime and no more shelter!
And I'm starving to death.
Do you not get any snack bars? There's some there. It's like 3 of them. Unless one of you picked up all of them. Wait, I need to go to the plane. I don't know where it is, though. Oh, it's next to one of the houses. Which flag? I mean, which house is it?
I don't know.
Oh god, there's 5 houses. No, 6 houses! Jesus! God. That's a lot of houses. I guess... Well, at least we can see the wonderfulness of the sun now, as opposed to just living in the sinkhole.
Yeah. Kinda glad to be out of there, actually.
So okay. Where to next?
I'm going to the plane, you can go to whatever house you wanna do. Hanado. Do your thing, I need to go to the plane and get the stuff. Because I'm finally free and I can run around and roam around and live my life.
I don't think you get meat from those turtles.
No, I don't
yes, you do.
I've
not
never...
from the ones that I was cutting the heads off. I never got any meat from
them. Me neither.
It. Yeah, they're not giving me meat.
Really?
In that case, it's super rare or it's just stupid and like it works for you but not for us. We can save
no,
here,
I think
too,
they changed something with getting meat from normal turtles now.
Huh.
Well, they did update since the last time
yeah.
we played.
And it did make
well,
the
yeah.
They did make the menu, like, a little bit more presentable. A.K.A.
Oh,
a lot.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Oh, yeah, there's a cave right here, too.
Yeah.
Hi, cave.
Again, I don't think we checked that cave.
Oh,
yeah,
new item cave. Added to do two to-do list.
Oh, my God.
How?
Seriously?
What? I didn't get anything.
Well, because we're at the cave, you're not.
Yeah, but I didn't. I was standing.
Explore the ledge cave.
I was standing on top of the cave. But did you guys go down into the cave? Is that what you're doing?
Nope.
Exactly.
Nope.
So it's just.
So we have another cave to explore already.
Oh no! I already had that one. I already had that one. Yeah, it's already here. Yeah, ledge cave. I already have it. No.
Oh, there goes Josh.
Well, I'm going to the plane, so you guys have fun. I need to have my stuff.
I'm just gonna give it a quick check, make sure this isn't the one that has like the den mother. In it
There's
right
a,
away.
There is a tent right over here too, so you can save over here too.
Oh yeah.
Away.
In that case,
so
I will climb all the way back up and save, and then I'll go back in.
And then, you know, stuff happens. I was waiting for to be a den mother right in front of me right now, just to be like, hey, you remember me from your personal world? Yeah, screw you. It feels good to be able to run around on my own. So I can.
You talking about this tent, Amanda?
No, not that one. There's some tents over there.
Over.
This way. The orange tents.
Oh, okay.
Well, my stamina is going down really slowly now, and I don't know why, but I appreciate it. Sticks.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
Okay, Amanda, stay over there or put, like, a stick marker next to it. I'm going to raid this little
There's another one right here!
Huh?
There's another
hats.
Cave
there's
right
too,
here!
There's too many caves, bro. There's too many caves.
You're telling me.
You're telling me.
New item added to to-do list.
I found my own house. I guess that's good. Can save here and then move on. Boom, 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 boom.
Explore waterfall boom, cave, boom, god damn it. Boom,
boom.
Oh.
Yeah, I can save at my house now. So wonderful. Ah, there we go. Can now live my life to the fullest, knowing I will never lose my stuff unless I click new again.
Unless you die.
Unless
repeatedly.
Unless a lot of things.
Okay, before we go in there, I'm gonna run along the beach and see if I can't find some alcohol.
Should probably make a water catcher thing.
Alright, so I'll make a couple of stick stand things. Since they're so close together, I'm going to put one kind of well, I'll put one at one and we'll know where the other one is.
Wow, it's so warm.
I lost the first one. I lost the one I was literally just fucking standing at. How?
I don't know.
Oh, it's right here. There it is.
Whoa, why is my... Whatever. That's weird.
Let's see, wherever.
Whoa.
What is that under... Oh, flag. No, that's effigies.
Under flag.
Where's the flag thing, Josh?
The stick marker?
Yeah.
Yay, the plane! I can get my shit! Yay! That was a long run, though. Holy crap, I didn't realize how big this place was. I was waiting for the thing to not be in the plane and just be like,
oh,
hey,
there it
whatever.
Is.
Utility structures.
I found it.
Yeah. Whoa. Okay, never mind. It looked like there was like a new thing here spawned for some reason.
What color do I want this to be?
Okay, yeah. Stuff has respawned here, so I guess the stuff didn't want to save. Cool.
Purple! It's purple.
So, Mortensen, you're at the plane?
Yep, picking up literally everything. And the booze. Yes, the booze! And I have to do this, and I think I have the list now.
Do you have the tray for trading items?
I'm spamming until there's nothing else here, so I'll check in a second. Just don't want to miss anything. Don't know if I have the tray yet, so... Alright, let me check here. I have the tray, and I have the passenger list.
Nice.
But now I just have to do everything again, because I didn't have it before.
It won't save the passenger list, I'm saying that right now.
Oh, the pedometer is on P. How did I put away the freaking list then? Whatever, I'll just click M and then click M again. Never mind, it's still there. What the hell? Game! No! Game! Stop! Stop! Game!
No.
Game,
no.
Please!
No!
It's glitching out.
Or Mortensen, I'm running towards you.
I'm going to back to my house.
So I can load up on alcohol.
Oh, there's no more alcohol.
Oh yeah,
I
that's a smart idea.
I picked up all of the alcohol.
So Amanda, what color is the flag that you made?
Purple.
Purple derple.
Oh, you can't just use the pickaxe to climb these houses anymore. You just climb up them normally now.
They fixed the bug then, and that's good.
That is a creepy effigy.
Aren't they all just a bit creepy? I mean, they're dead.
Little bit, but this one's like one of the worst because it's like using her hair to hold her head on there. And that's just creepy.
That's very graphic. I hope it's rained soon so I can finally get some water to drink so I don't have to waste freaking soda all the time. I have only free alcohol, so I guess that wasn't real. Oh, yeah, I didn't even take any of the cases. Oh, look at there. And it... What? Why am I out of stamina? I was, like, full on stamina 2 seconds ago. Whatever. I'm going back for the suitcases because there's, like, that's a good plan.
I found a few suitcases.
Yeah, you're already there.
No, I am actually at a campground.
Oh, okay.
With dead bodies.
Oh, yeah, because... Oh, yeah, you're here. Like, you're, like, next to the plane, basically.
Pretty much.
That's
I'm lost
creepy.
Now. I am kind of lost, because I don't know which way I ran in. Okay, it's this way.
Why is there a giant spider here, and it's creepy?
The fuck? I don't remember this area. I am old confuzzled right now.
Oh yeah, you're right. This is a freaky effigy, Amanda. I found one.
Is it with, like, the blonde hair girl?
Yep.
Yeah, it's really, really freaky. I still think the creepiest one was with the dude that had his arm skinned off of him and uses, like, a nice thing. Oh, there's two of them here.
Oh yeah, this is the other part of the plane, so there's more suitcases over here. So, you go ahead and take all the suitcases, Josh. I have plenty over here.
Okay, my only challenge is, where on earth is the main part of the plane?
It is, there's right next to a house. It's next to the area you're in right now. With the whole, the little bit of a pond stuff. Pawn stuff, yes. That's indeed what I was trying to say.
What? It's like, I want to go exploring, but I don't want to leave that area. Birds, fly away!
Like all the dead sharks are still here. Like, they haven't even rotted away, they're still here.
Fine. Small- Wait a second, what? Oh, what? So birds, now you can get, food.
Yeah.
What? Seriously?
Yeah, small generic meat.
I need to make a drying rack, so I can, like, have use of my stuff. Huh. Okay, I'm going back. I'm kind of lost myself because I went towards you and I thought you were in the area I was in, and then I was like, ah, whatever, I'm done now.
I have no clue. I was running the direction you were, but...
How am I back to my house? What happened?
Because you followed.
I don't even want to know. I don't want to know what just happened. I don't want to know. Straight up. You have a ninja hat on your trails. You have a ninja hat on your trails.
Are you wearing rabbit skin boots?
No. I don't think I have any rabbit skin. Well, I probably should have some. Whatever. I only got a good amount
really
of
need some boots.
I found a few. I'm at one of the campgrounds completely filled with...
I actually just found a bunch of...
Yay! Dynamite!
Dynamo! Woo! Yay!
Dynamite!
Yeah, I need more snacks.
Snacky doodles. Well,
Snickerdoodles?
Snickerdoodles. I don't even know what that is, but...
It's a delicious cookie. Cinnamon and sugar.
You don't know what snickerdoodles are.
That sounds pretty basic. Cinnamon and sugar. What?
Well, it has, like, more than that.
Doesn't sound very good when you say it, just cinnamon and sugar, but it's probably better than that. I've watched the video where they made snickerdoodle ice cream, though. That looked good.
Just imagine that ice cream in cookie form. That's
how?
Probably what...
Oh, find the missing plane passengers. Now I have that. I have a lot of stuff now. Alright, so I'm gonna make a drawing rack and a water collector. Oh, they have a drawing rack. Never mind, I guess I'm just making the... I like how it's in front of the freaking... it's in front of the freaking target thing you made, Amanda, so you can't shoot at the target anymore unless you're, like, riding up onto it.
What? Why did you put it in front of there?
Because I needed food and I didn't see it.
God damn it.
Gosh darn it! Oh, I apparently have a bunch of food in
my face
rack.
Is, like, really close to the camera.
It's like... Soap there.
Excuse me.
Hello, people. I can see you.
I can see you. We should play the freaking Hidden Source, and then I can just do that tone 24/7.
What?
You know, Hidden Source, the thing that everyone made YouTube videos about, like, 2 years ago?
No, I don't know.
Actually, I still do. Some people still make videos on it.
Never heard of it.
But it's... I was going to compare it to something, I forgot about what I was trying to compare it to.
Not sure.
I also have no clue what you're talking about.
It's like, there's one person, or like several, depends on which type of game mode you have, but there's one person that is the hidden, is an invisible person, or like, basically invisible, is like 90% invisible, but you can see like, fog around them to like, be like, oh yeah, that's it, that's where it is. But he goes around and he stabs people, and then the other team tries to just kill him.
Alrighty then.
It's a fun time. I've played it for several
years. Sounds
like it. I made a Harlem Shake video on it. That's all I know.
Dear God.
It was a fun time.
So glad the Harlem Shake is over now.
Oh God, the garden is glitching out. There's like it's spawning the texture of a blueberry bush and then making it disappear again. What kind of freaking witchcraft did you put in my garden, Amanda?
I don't know.
I don't want to deal with that. Staying in the hell of away from that thing. Is there anything else to build, really? I can make stick collector, like, just make a bunch of collecting stuff. That's what I do in my... I have legitimately 150 bones sitting in the freaking, like, a basket in my own world.
Really?
Yeah, that's a lot of bones.
Yeah, you can make a lot of armor with that.
Yeah. I just kind of keep them because they're bones and they're cool. I guess.
Keep them because they're cool.
Cool bones. You know? Cool bones.
Yeah, I'm just looting suitcases.
Should we make
I'm trying to get over there.
Should we make like a big freaking like walled off area just to have like a cool place eventually?
Maybe eventually.
I'm in my own world. Like it surrounds the plane and my house.
That's just plants.
Actually, it doesn't surround the plane. It cuts off like at like the front of the plane, and then you just have the front of the plane that I can run into if I really get like messed up by enemies. I can just run into it and just hide. It's like a pretty good setup.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I honestly have no idea what to do right now.
Well, you're building stuff.
Yeah, but I already had a drying rack and I didn't know. Now I just have to wait for it to rain so I can use my thing. Probably never happened. Probably never ever happens.
Oh, it happens every now and again. I have a full water skin.
So, Mortensen, how close to the plane are you?
Like, the closest house to it, or something like that? Like, if you're not to plane...
Besides the house that's at the plane itself.
Yeah, I don't know which one of the houses is at the plane.
I guess it's probably the yellow one.
The one I'm at, basically.
Oh, okay.
If that helps.
I thought you were at your own, Mortensen. That's different from the one that's at the plane.
Yeah, but it's like pretty close, at least for me. It doesn't take that long to walk me between them.
It's probably right next to that yellow flag.
Yeah, mine is right next to the freaking the psycho, the lunatic place next to the freaking pond. I'm right next to that pond. It's pretty simple to find it. And so is the plane, basically, so like, if I ever get lost, I kind of just use that as parameters to like find my way back.
Hello, Amanda.
I want to find something interesting to make. I can make a rabbit cage, I guess.
Why can I not pick up the cloth? That's weird.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a medicine cabinet so we can like just store our extra medicine.
Oh, that'd be good actually.
I have like an area with the medicine cabinet and the food cabinets, and I just have it right next to each other with like a lantern next to it. It looks really cool.
Nice.
Then do that.
That's what I'm doing.
Make it look cool, Mr. Mortensen.
I'm putting it right next to my rope, so you like basically cannot miss it. And I need to cut down some trees. I haven't done that for like ever. You're like running towards me. Doesn't make me feel good.
You want me to cut down some trees with you?
Yeah.
Modern axe.
You should probably not attack the same thing though. Is the actually any faster at chopping stuff down?
Yes.
It might be interesting. Oh, it's 8 strikes. That's pretty damn good. I just like the other...
Careful, the tree is falling towards you.
It's not going to do damage, so it's fine. It doesn't actually do damage. Yeah. It fell right on you. That's a good example. Wait, I only got 2 out of that? Oh, never mind. It's inside of the freaking drawing rack. Yay, medicine cabinet! And you can just spam stuff on it, and you have a bunch of medicine stored up. I have a bunch, so I put stuff...
I'm going to keep mine on me, just because I need to save people.
You can only store 5?
Yeah,
really?
Look at a very, very, like, good use of space, right? Very good use of space.
Yeah, I gotta see this.
Like, I have to have, like, 6 of these for them to be effective in my own world, but I only have 1 because I don't bother.
Wow, really?
And I can also make a snack thing. Never mind, that's not the right thing. There you go. Snack bar. I can put it right here. I have to turn the old router on, though. Damn it.
I'm just glad that they fixed the arrow thing.
There we go.
Don't steal my arrows, though. Please.
Chop some trees.
For storing arrows?
No, for shooting them into the...
There is an arrow basket, though, so...
Thing. Shooting it into the target. Like, it used to just be that it would bounce off all the time. But now it actually sticks.
I would say if you have the materials, go ahead and build an arrow basket or 2.
I'm going to rebuild my arrow, my target.
Timber!
Ouch. I'm going to rebuild my target thing out here.
Yeah, snack bar! It holds all the and snacks, and this actually has like 12 slots as opposed to just 5. Oh, don't put it randomly. I want it to be like organized. Oh no, that's gonna kill me. We put soda on top. Soda on top.
You can make a catapult.
Soda on top. Yeah. Then soda there. Yeah.
What? Amanda, you said you can build a catapult?
Yes.
Well, never mind. This just turned into soda hut.
I don't remember.
There's only soda on it. There's only soda on it.
Build another one that can only be snack bars.
Yeah. Snack bars. They're good for you, probably not.
Ah, maybe blue paint.
Weird, I only have 2 snack bars in my inventory.
I think I picked them up.
Yeah, I made a new target.
I think I picked them up for you, so I'll put them on that one. I can't drop sodas, I have to like drink it to remove
them. Why are you dropping stuff in front of myself all the time? Like, come on, you guys suck.
I haven't done anything, god damn it.
You blocked off my first arrow!
I wasn't even close to it!
It's raining!
Please! That was Josh, not me.
No, you blocked off my first arrow thing with your freaking drying rack!
Yeah. But I'm not physically blocking your arrows. That's about what you said.
No, I was saying you blocked off my arrow thing. The target.
Wow, it's super dark.
Mortensen, look at the tree I'm cutting down.
After I took
balls.
Rainbow!
Yay!
Oh, gone now.
What happened? Oh, never mind.
Ah!
Oh god, it bounced through my house. What the hell? What happened? Oh god. Oh, I only need 2 more. Where are the 2 others? I think I had 2 others. There's so many trees dying right now.
Yeah, just so you know, there were 2 trees side by side that I had cut both of them down.
I'm gonna make a freaking wood holder so you don't have it just laying around.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
I'm saving.
Yes, I just did that. But there's one other thing, though.
It didn't let you save?
I need more sticks.
No, it's been 30 minutes.
I need stick health. Okay.
It's been 30 minutes.
Cool. That means... stuff.
That means an end of the episode, have to finish everything next time.
I'm cool with that.
Yeah.
But like, putting down 2 sticks is fine, right? I can put down 2
sticks. Yeah, do that real quick. And then you might want to get up here before the cannibals start coming.
Yeah, good point. I'm going to be fast. I'm going to be efficient. Pick up 2 more sticks. Never mind, I had no sticks. Come on. 2 more. 1 more. There we go.
Yeah, Mortensen's probably going to die.
I never die. Yeah, there we go. Pick up these 2 wood, and then run, put it here, and then get back up. It's C. There we go. Ugh. Hey.
Alrighty. So I guess we're going to end our episode there. Back on the surface, back in a safe area. Stretch. Sorry. So thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below, and we'll see you on the next episode.
Goodbye to the people.
Goodbye to the people, indeed.